Okay, everyone's Erica Bratine here. I am in Toro Park. We're getting a tour today of the damage done by the river fire that went through here this past fall in August. And we're also looking at some of the repairs that have already been made to the park. And they're hoping to have a reopening date here very soon. I'll have more on that and what you can expect in the park when it does reopen. That's tonight at 5 and 6 on KION.